let's take a little walk out here. Oh shit, I slipped right in that mud. Slipped right coming down that hill. Looking at the camera too much. Oh, there's mud here too. Gotta watch it. I feel a little bit of rain or something coming down. Yeah. Okay. You see where I was coming up here? Gotta watch it. It's really slippery there. Yeah, it's a nice bird.
They're very happy.
Yeah.
You pretty much have to grab each feather and pull them out.
Yeah, it's not something you do in 5 minutes.
No.
Yeah, but it's probably best to do it while it's still warm.
Yeah,
the feathers come out easier.
Yeah, or else it gets really tough.
Yeah. But this should be a nice eating bird.
Yeah, my mom used to save all these feathers, especially these ones and these ones.
Oh yeah.
The baby ones inside.
Oh,
you do
the down.
Down, you do that later, but first it's like plugging it twice. You have to get this.
Yeah, the long big ones off.
Yeah, the longer ones off first.
Yeah, it was starting to kind of snow rain here for a bit, and now it stopped, I think. Is the coffee starting to boil yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's starting to sizzle around the edges. I better attend to it. Just a small little fire is all you need. Keep on building the fire around it. One thing about a small fire is with this stick, you can just turn it to the left a bit, let's say, as it starts to boil heavy so it doesn't boil over. And you can adjust your heat. And because when you make cowboy coffee, those grinds will foam over the top if it boils too high. And when it's come to the boiling point, being a little fire, it's starting to die down already anyways. And now it's just providing just enough heat to keep it to a rolling boil like that. So really simple. Just my wife just stuck that stick into the ground. Down, I cleared a couple of trees that were in the way first, so we'll come down towards the road, and I cleared a path where I cut it. I also had an escape path, but I wanted these trees out of the way so that the tree, when it came down, wouldn't have a chance of bouncing back at me. So that part's done. Now we just haul this wood off to the truck. Just like the Lord of the Rings movie where the trolls are roasting the dwarves and spit. Yeah, you can just lay it right on there. Just.
I like clean.
That fuzz off, eh?
Yeah. That's a huge choice.